all of you today. We Divya from class 6-1. Now I'm going to tell you about preposition. So let's start. Preposition is a word before noun or a pronoun to show other relationship word in a sentence. For example, Arun is standing behind the table. There are three types. First one is preposition of place, second one is preposition of time, and third one is preposition of direction and moments. Thank you and have a nice day.